it's very nice to get the applause very much. It's very amazing to be able to play this music because Jacquet de la Guerre was a virtuoso harpsichordist, and that is the thing that she was most well known for. I think maybe Arthur has maybe talked about her a little bit. And she writes her own ornaments out to some of these pieces that she's written, and it's just really fascinating to see a composer's work in process like that. And so that was the Allemande from her suite from 1707, it's D minor suite, from the Pièce de Clavecin. It's her second book that she published, and this is the Courant to that movement.